My name is Rabia Korkmaz. I'm going to present our latest publication, The Therapeutic Potential of the Farmlass Extract in a Mouse Model of the Eosinophilic Inflammation. Epidemiological studies have consistently shown that children grow up to traditional farms are less likely to develop asthma. We ask the key question, could we harness this protective effect therapeutically? In this study, we investigate whether farmlass extract could mitigate the allergic airway inflammation and hyperresponsiveness in allergic asthma model. Using the mouse model of the ovalbumin-induced allergic asthma, we assess the effect of the farmlass extract treatment. Remarkably, farmlass extract significantly reduced the airway hyperresponsiveness and airway inflammation, showing the efficacy comparable to dexamethasone, which is a standard corticosteroid treatment. This suggests that farmlass extract not only mimic the protective effect observed in the epidemiologically, but also possess the therapeutic potential. To illustrate underlying mechanism, we analyze the immune cell in the lung. Farmlass extract treatment promotes regulatory T cell responsiveness and upregulated the CTLA-4 expression, which is a critical inhibitory receptor involved in the immune regulation. Concurrently, farmlass extract reduces the MHC class II expression on the dendritic cell, thereby limiting their antigen-presenting capacity. We next examine whether similar mechanisms occur in the human immune cells from the asthmatic donor. Consistent with the murine data, farmlass extract increased the Treg frequency and CTLA-4 expression, while downregulating the master regulator of the MHC class II in the dendritic cell. This supports the translational relevance of the farmlass extract's immunomodulatory effects. In conclusion, our study demonstrated farmlass extract can therapeutically attenuate the airway inflammation and hyperresponsiveness by enhancing Treg-mediated immune regulation and limiting the dendritic cell activation. This finding not only provides mechanistical insight into the farm-related protection from the asthma, but also opened the new avenues for developing the alternative therapeutic strategies for allergic diseases.